What is up, guys? And today we're gonna be playing War Thunder and again. So we're gonna be playing Atomic Thunder again, cause the last time we played it, it was so fun, and that was actually a banger video. So we're gonna try and do it again, cause it's so fun. Like, why? It's so fun. Why would you stop making fun videos if it's not, if it's fun? Yeah. Okay, now, before we get into this battle, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you will know when I upload every day and every night. Yeah, so let's get into it. So we're loading in. Now, we are... Yes, of course, I am always the Soviet Union. Yes, I am always the Soviet Union. Yeah, and we're also in realistic battles. I think this was a realistic battle because last time I didn't realize that I was in realistic battles. Wait, no. Realistic battles. So yeah. Ooh, artillery sprites here. We're now another T-55A again. You can see in the last video we were in the T-55A. Look at this item. Whoa, wait, what am I doing? Why am I doing that? I don't do that. Look at that. Is it? DMP2, UAV on the pressure. What did you say again? UAV in the operator. E5. There. Okay, so we have a drone in E5, please go. I'm gonna go over here, guys. Last time... never mind, there's a plant. Someone hit us. Now we're going for them. But we kinda not... So what's damage? Oh, a commander cannot see anything. Oh no. Well, he can only see something. Is that somebody? Ah, that was okay. Like, now we just go through like now there's a there's actually gonna be. What? I should have shot the barrel. Hey, that was a close call anyway. Now we're gonna try in the BMP2. Before that, we're gonna go inside the drone. Oh, we can't go inside the drone. Oh, that was not good anyway. Okay. We have a missile on this thing. This is an 8.3. Not that bad for APC like this. I'm gonna go deploy my UAV. I mean my drone. Well, it's basically UAV. Somebody is killing us, like literally. So yeah, this is a 30mm gun, so I don't think we're gonna do too much damage with this gun. But yeah. As long as we just delete the cannon, breach and their barrel, we're fine. Unless he uses his machine gun. There is an enemy right over here. That's... drone. Oh, there's a hedge. Can't, we need to go out now. Go out. Is it not TV? Bro, how is this thing so strong? I mean, you see, I knew that we were not gonna do any damage. Thank you. Okay, first kill of the day, let's go. And there's a wedgie. I mean a hedgie. I keep on calling the hedgie the wedgie. Why? And we got destroyed by an Arcturus. Wasn't an Arcturus? I'm not sure. Oh no, he was killing me in a rocket anyway. Now we're going in the IT-1. The last time we played in the IT-1, we destroyed a helicopter, which I didn't expect. Well, it was standing still, so yeah. Same thing. So we're gonna try to do that right now. Is this a laser guidance? I think I'm not sure. That's a laser. I can't destroy it. I wish I could. We're capturing C. Hey, we have most of the strategic zones. Actually, no. Yeah, well, yeah, but somebody's capturing A, so we have to see. You know, this is, could be a bad, I'm in a, like, I'm kind of in a bad situation. I'm gonna do 3 matches again. Can actually make 2 matches. I'm not sure. But I think we can do 3 matches. I was about to say. There's a helicopter here. There's a helicopter in here, why am I not sure? Oh, there you are. Nah. The only problem with killing the helicopters is that they have... But we're also gonna try to kill Titan for the size of one thing, and it is a missile. If only the helicopter would hover, that would be perfect. Actually, no, you just pass it to the maneuver. Alright, you almost been destroyed. What a perfect position to be here. What is that? There's a person around here. Oh yeah, I don't know my scout thing. Anyways, we should have gone down. Bro! That scared me. That hedge is literally scared me. Now we're actually gonna go on the hedge. Because almost everything we own is dead. So yeah. Let's go. Look at the object 906. Just staying there, doing almost absolutely nothing. Now there's people capturing C. That's a bad thing, because if we do that, if they capture that, we they have all of the zones. So, yeah. Oh, wait, they spawned. Wait, what? What up, boy? What was that? You know, I had no idea what was that. Oh, there's an enemy here. What the? Why are you targeting that? Oh. Wow, what a destruction. We're gonna be. Let's see if there's gonna be an enemy there. That's after that joke. I hear an enemy. I dead. Amazing. Whoa. Who just tried to attack me? Okay, now there's somebody capturing C. Now I don't know. Now, when we are gonna go to C, they are just gonna capture B. That is just bad. Now they're capturing A. What? Oh yeah, it was the Emperor Bradley. Wow, the Emperor Bradley killed us. The only thing that could not. Now we're gonna join in the object 906. Oh wow! Why did I do that? I have high explosive rounds. I'll try to kill this helicopter. I just wanted to. What are these shenanigans? Why did this bug catch? Whoa! Look at, what is that helicopter doing? Okay, now. The helicopter's still there. I really want to shoot it, but I don't think I have the range. Plus, this thing is slow. Because I only have like 24 bullets anyway. Plus, we need to go to C. I mean B. Let's call him our tourist guard at B. Actually, no, we're gonna be here as well. What? Yeah. I had to do that. Scout, that's a good thing. After this match, we're actually gonna go to a real match, like a real match. Cause it's not this thing just gives me silver lines, just silver lines. Thank you. hash browns. You gotta love them. Okay, now I'm gonna try the helicopter game. It's been a long time since I'm on a helicopter. Whoa. That's the gun. Okay. Okay, now it works. Our coal is 100%. What does coal mean? I'm just a kid, so I don't know. Man, this thing looks insane. It would have been better if it was the MI-24. Well, wait, is this already the MI-24? Or is it the MI-23? Yeah, we're in the MI-24. Dude, this thing looks like a thing that would make my videos copyrighted. Still not. Yeah, we still need to barrage. We need to still go barrage the. Actually, no, there's an enemy trap over there. You know what? We're just gonna go screw it. Actually, no, yeah, yeah. Well, this thing is hard to control, man. Target. Let's go, target this red. Oh, I'm losing anyway. Oh, wow. Wow. I know we should destroy it, but yeah, we have no choice anyway. I think we can still control the... Yeah, we can. Wow. This has been a very long match, actually. There's an enemy MH. I think that's the one up there, man. And he killed him. He just terrain killed himself. Hey, at least we got killed with a helicopter. How much? Actually, how? Oh, fourth place. That's not that bad. Well, and there's the chopper. How's this still not bad? I thought it could terrain kill itself. I could kill it. Now there's somebody capturing B. Now I have to go to B. Okay, now where's... There's a hedge. Where is that? There. There's another head here. We're controlling most of the zone. Bro, everybody's just stealing my kills. No, someone's trying to shoot me out. Bro, didn't... But that's one of the most important skills in the last one. But hey, it's kind of stupid, but not that, but smart at the same time, because you're still wasting your bullets, but, I mean, it's still kind of smart, using your main gun, yeah. It's not... I don't think so. Target spotted. Okay, that M3 Bradley that just killed us earlier is out. And I see him. I know where it is, where he is, because of the building. There. Oh god. Yeah, this is so hard. Isn't this a drone? Bruh. I have no idea how I'm missing. And how am I still having spawn points? This is absurd. Bro, what is that helicopter doing? Do I have the range? Bro, that empty Bradley has a robot. It's so true. How does it hit me if it with its main gun? What does this thing do? I'm gonna try and get a kill with this thing. Yep, it's so weird at the same time, because how do we get a kill with this thing? I think there's just a special way to kill it. We failed the mission. How did my... I'm not sure, but I'm... I don't know, but I think my teammates were bad. I mean, it's kind of true, though. And I accidentally took part in Atomic Thunder. You know what? I'll do this game. The next one is going to be the next one. You know, oh, finally, we're the U.S., yeah, hey, woohoo. But we're going to be we're not going to be in a conflict, we're going to be in a, I actually don't know what to be. Okay, now we're going to go, I'm a spawn point, I'm going to go, and what's that, 600 meters. Wait, 500, 550, 400 meters, there, now, go, gonna go smoke C, oh no, I just hit a tree, never mind, I was thinking about smoking C, but that worked, that did not work. This is finally our first time being the Americans. Well, there's actually some. It's not. Look at that. Woo! Oh, wow, that's actually fun. It's about to say. Move, entry Bradleys. I'm camping here. Well, it's not really camping, it's good. It's called tactical position. Bruh, what is this? What my team is doing? We already lost some points. Wait a minute, that's chopper. Just imagine when I have HE rounds just to kill that chopper. That chopper's just staying still. That's one. I think I can hit that. Guy, nah. Bro, what? I have some. That is some good aim right there. Boom! Guys, we hit a helicopter from that far. Now that is some good aim right there. Bro, how did we do that?
Well, I did some math.
Yeah, you saw that. Everybody saw that. Everybody saw that. That was insane. Oh, it has arrow rounds. Is that arrow? There. Let's go, bro. We killed a helicopter, but we killed a helicopter, and we destroyed the laser thing. That's very annoying, bro. We're doing some wonders in today's video. I'm doing some magic in today's video, bro. And I got hit by a BM3. I can still shoot the turret, I just can't move it. Can I? Come on. Okay, we can move the turret up and down. Our commander is dead. Wait, I'm gonna put some smoke rounds in. Okay, BM3 is down. I thought he was still there. Bro, thank you, War Thunder Gods, for that. Oh! Take that! You're not allowed to capture C. Cause we are the... That was rude. Hey, at least we still got some kills. I never expect that, actually. This thing has rockets? Only rockets? Wow, that's actually very surprising. And plus, this is a light tank. What kind of light tank is this? I never seen this before. But I just can't believe we shot that MI-46 sky high. I can I hit that? It's an MI-26 as well. I can hit that, I think. Oh my. I can't even hit it. Wait, this is a hill. I can get some elevation. Or is it, or does that not work? There. I don't have that much elevation. Oh, wait. Where's the, oh. Oh, there. Whoa. What is this on? Oh, there. I can only do those things if they're hovering, because the only reason why I'm able to kill that person is because I'm hovering. It's true though. Yeah, this thing is goofy, but it's just so goofy. Oh, there! That? Nah. We're gonna do that with the MP Bradley later on. They have capture C. Wait, I can hit it. Nah, never mind. Wait, I cannot. What is it doing? That is weird. You know what? I'm not gonna target it anymore, but I just felt like I'm gonna kill it anymore. These are rockets. Or is it just shells that look like rockets? I'm not sure. Wait, there's another heli.
I'm just having some math. I don't know where any enemies are. I'm gonna just try and find an enemy. But actually, we're gonna do save the entry of Bradley for last. And that one. Oh, this is perfect. Never mind. Wait. Why am I trying to shoot out about this? It's just getting made by time. How did he not see that? How did he not see me? And I got shot by G55A. Whoa! What are those explosives for? I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that. Hey, this thing has more elevation than the last one. I think I spawned in the wrong spawn location. Yeah, we spawned in the wrong location. What does it look like when I shoot it? I'm gonna shoot at you. Wait, there was a rock. I shot a rocket. Reloading A3 rounds. How about what's not what TNT equivalent? Explosion mass 4.3 kilograms. This thing has 380 millimeters. How about this? Ooh, this thing has more pen than the other one. That's a lot. How about you? Oh yeah, you have more, but your reloading time sucks. This one has less TNT just because of that it's a HP. Oh my. Ooh. What do we have here? Wait, I think I see somebody. Or is this me back there? Look at, bro, what is that? The hair. What is our chopper doing? There's a hedge, Yetzi. Go. Hedgie is destroyed there. Oh wow. No! I think there's only Hedgies here. That is some good stuff right there. Oh, let's move it. There's a tank here. It's a hella. How did the hella. Oh, man. Yep, I knew it. But I'm still wondering, how did the helicopter get here? Did it just team kill himself? Before. Yeah, let's get in the entry, Bradley.
I've seen this in Warzone and stuff. Not really. Now let's try and put this thing into an anti-aircraft. I'm gonna use the M3 Bradley as an anti-aircraft. That's actually bad and not bad at the same time, because it has very accuracy. Plus it has rockets. Only if you stop, of course. And I don't think there is anyone in here. Except for helicopters, right? Cool. Look at this mothership. Can we destroy this? Oh wait, I think I see something. I see... position, because look at that elevation. That elevation is insane. I could shoot you right now if I'm on the opposite team, but good thing I'm not. Also, I could scout with this thing. There's an enemy scout there. Let's see. Look at this. Wow, I nearly shot our teammate. I nearly team killed our teammate. That would be very bad. And also, they're capturing C again. Let's go! There is actually no way I hit that. Hey, I am serious. Realistic battles. Not that bad, actually. Rewards. Oh, whoa. Oh, okay. And now, before we go start this realistic battles, we're gonna go use our boosters. And never mind. Okay, we're just gonna use two of our boosters anyway. Okay.
Most stuck. Ah, this is one of my worst.
Wait, why am I calling it the worst map? I haven't tried it before.
Bro.
Okay. Yeah, whatever. After that, we're actually gonna try and use an entire gun combination. Gun, Mortar, Carnage, M15. Okay. There's already. I already see a tank. I'm not sure if that's actually a tank though. I need to get closer. I'm getting closer. Over there, there's some tents over there.
actually reminds me. Most of the things of the world. Even before I get to kill somebody. D34E, wow. After this is gonna be the end of the video. Sorry. That's all it has to be. Oh no. Wait. I'm sorry. Most of it's gonna be death. I don't want the YouTube guns, that's why I'm shooting. There's more people over here, I think. If you want to see a video about the German tech tree after... If you want to see a video about the German tech tree, and I should make a video about it, hit that like button. That's going to be the end of the next one. And also hit that like button. When the force kind of be in there. Let's see what I do. Wait a minute. What? What? Okay, I don't know how I'm going to do it. I can only use my M15. I don't even think there's planes up yet. I'm very bad at this. Only in American texture because I drove the wrong vehicles. Why am I going here? I'm leaving. Yeah, this is not anything. Wow! Great precision. Yeah, that match was... Yeah, that match was kind of great. Yeah. And that is it for today's video. If you enjoyed, hit that like button and subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye!